A 40-year-old woman police believe removed window panes to rob more than a dozen businesses also pled not guilty today. Kelly Shugart is charged with burglarizing 17 businesses in Albuquerque, but is suspected of many more. Today, she pled not guilty to 70 counts, ranging from robbery and larceny to criminal damage to property and tampering with evidence. She also will be held until trial.